Straggler box, straight off the shelf. George wants his Cubs. Martin, do you want to give up the club? Cubs? George has the Astros. Astros, Marlins, Pirates. Martin, any trades? Brody the Kid sanitizer. That's pretty dope. All right, no trades. Oh, you guys traded? All right. So Martin has the Astros. George, you got your Cubbies. Good luck, y'all. If you guys like the new brake pad, I got the old one. I was thinking about running a promotion for the old one because it's game used. That old brake pad revealed a lot of monsters over the years. It's probably been used for 2 years. Right out of the gate, it's a Dodger, Tony Gonzalez. Yeah, but you could hit a Yordan. He's gone for the Alvarez. Cool, I got the Lakers game on here. I do have the Marquee Network because I have Hulu. So I watched a cool documentary. I watch a lot of movies on my nights off, Sundays and Mondays. Shiny Vlad. The Go-Go's documentary was really interesting. It was really well done. I like how a good documentary is just a good documentary. It flows nicely. Doesn't spend too much time on one sector of their life. That is not Yordan, but it is an Astros hit. I like to hear about how they wrote a song. Like when Our Lips Are Sealed came together and how that came about, where that came from. So if you like music documentaries, check out the Go-Go's one. There he is. Is that a short print of some sort? I feel like that's a short print or something. Eloy's hot. Jesus Lizard for Oakland. Pete. Shiny trout. Three autos. Two autos to go, three packs. Diamonds in the back, it's a pitcher. One pack left. Oh, there's a shiny Alvarez. Refractor, that's gotta be good. George. And there's Domingo. Well, we tried for a straggler. Here's a pack. I don't know why there's a pack over here, but there's a pack here. I don't know how it got there. Toro. Nice move. Damn. All right, let us do some luminance. Save your PayPal, guys, because I'm going to put up some big breaks for Thursday night and Friday because I'm not going to be on the air Saturday night. Taking off Saturday. So Friday night will be like a Saturday night. Thursday night will be like a Friday night. So be ready. That's all I'm saying. Got some dope stuff.